Before you make your voice heard on election day, we want to help you get prepared to cast your ballot. We'll look at why the circumstances of some of this year's races are unusual and look at what you need to know to make an informed decision.